Within the Black Lives Matters movement, there is a growing voice which started rumbling and asking basically employment for the tech workers and turning heat on the Indians' H-1B visa holders in the US. So, for example, Jesse Jackson said, H-1B visa hold back diversity in the tech hiring. Another user on the Twitter said, Rebelizia, Sundar Pichai and Tim Cook don't care. They invest billions in India and China, but don't invest in the black communities. Another person named Monstrum says in San Francisco Bay Area, in San Francisco area, there are around 61% foreign workers with H-1B visas, and across the Bay, high school of black kids graduating in tech firms won't lift a fingers to help them. Like Tim Bradley, user says that if CEO and businesses really wanted to help black kids, they will stop importing people on H-1B visas and hire more black tech graduates. In this regard, American Workers Coalition basically is also raising the voice in a similar pattern, and they said this is not something MAGA, Make America Great Again. And they said USCIS has already started processing premium visas. Another person, Maraba, said that stop this H-1B visa flooding and related visas, and on which basically former Honorable President Barack Obama failed miserably. And the person also urged that nobody should vote for real Donald Trump unless he does something in this regard. So I think this is something basically which tech companies or the president should look into it. Do let me know what you think about it, and your views in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching it.